Hi guys, this is the Solus Project episode 27. Now, last episode, we found the creepy aliens, so today, I'm gonna try to get out of the path of ice. It's a little bit too cold. Hopefully we don't come around any loading screens, because I'm not very much of a talker. What the heck's this? This totally ain't creepy.
Wilson, record. Someone or something is messing with me. Parts of my own ship. Parts of the Solus 3 ship were propped up to form words. Summon me. History is preserved in these frozen caves. The skeletal aliens aren't skeletal down here. They're people. Dead people. Embracing. Lying down. Waiting for death. I wonder what finished them off. Was it that smoke thing? Did it get them? There were so many traps and abandoned homes. These people definitely didn't die of exposure. I even found a surveillance room of some kind. These people were being watched. And I think I saw one of the beings that were watching them. Something strange was going on here. I'm going to press ahead. I know I need to find a power source for the comms tower. From what I've seen down here, there should be one just ahead through these caves. I just need to brave the darkness. Scan out.
Okay, now I'm unmuted. That was cool. He mentioned the darkness thing, so I'm going to assume I'm going to be seeing one of those again. I'm no longer in the path of ice anymore. Well, I'm gonna sleep for 10 hours. Did I just leave the path of ice? I mean, like, it's gotten a lot warmer, significantly warmer. So something's not right.
Sleep quality, good.
Aw, you kidding me? That's why. Alright guys, let's go. My live stream, or me trying to live stream, killed my computer. My disk usage is at 100%, which is not good. Can't find a way to tone it down, so my computer is going to be very difficult to handle. Videos will be coming a lot slower. But thank you guys for 45 subscribers. another thank you when we can actually get to 50, but the 50, when we get to 50 subscribers, I'll do an actual video dedicated to it. But thank you guys so much for 45 subscribers. I actually have a new channel I branched off. It's called Tank Guys 117 Collaborations. So subscribe. This is pretty much where I'm going to be posting all my stuff with other people. But I'm going to be posting some of it on this channel. It's my main channel, but, you know. Feel free to sub to that, too. Uh-oh. How many backpacks does it say? One. Well, I will get that backpack. What is this? I don't know. I will get that backpack.
Operator, wet.
Shut up, Phyllis. Oh, he's cute. You know, explore around and stuff. Technically, I can witness multiple. This is the place where I witness where I can witness multiple tornadoes at once. That's another loading thing, by the way. So I'm not gonna go there quite yet. Ooh.
Operator, wet.
Yes, I know, Phyllis. What is this? Ooh. You'd have to be an extremophile to live here. It goes from cold to immediately blazing hot. What's this? Hmm. Oh no, it ain't here that I see that I can see multiple tornadoes at once. I thought it was, but it was not. Well, guys, it's time. Oh, I thought this was another loading point. Apparently not. Yep, here we go. Okay, so I can start it from here. Oops. Do I have a med pack? I do not. I'm gonna go get some medical supplies because I need some right now. My bottles of water comes in handy. Okay, remember, right click. Here's where it is. Oh. wait, no, it ain't here. No, it's too late. Just to let you know, the weather is almost completely random. I'm going up here for a reason. Because if a tornado comes, I do not want to be...
Climate anomaly detected.
Yikes. Alright, so, here's the thing.
Inventory full. Operator health improved.
That'll end the video, guys. This was episode 27. Alright, so. This is getting good. Alright guys, this was episode 27. Leave a like if you liked it, comment, subscribe. Please subscribe. I beg you, subscribe. Anyways, I'll see you all in episode 28. Peace out, and I hope you have a lovely day.